Actually, it's a song by Tim Lizzie. Actually, it's a song by Tim Lizzie, an old folk song, but they really cover it.